update. Good news is we got the truck started. That's the battery we put in. And I decided to get one with both the top and the side because of it's easier to jump start it that way. But it's running now, so thank goodness. So just a life update. Thanks for the love.